RuneScape 2 did.
Which means one click and then we're sleeping for a bit. Also, will increase the render distance. Look here. Looking pretty good to me. Can see a lot more than before. So, I was thinking about starting off with a master clue scroll, and then we can go and do some bosses and see how it looks. Wait, so what's my challenge? I think I'm missing something. Oh, I opened a clue. Okay, I see how it works. First time doing clues, by the way. Oh. I guess this is the easy way of training agility. In RuneScape 2D. There we go. Test control 2D. So if I go closer, it's gonna change at some point. And I've changed. Around here, I can actually see the traps from over there. And without the plugin. Ooh, new meta! Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do the whole thing, so thank you guys for coming, and this guy just got scammed. Who calculated the arrow? Can I do some peeking? No, I don't think so. I don't wanna embarrass myself. I was actually invited to the All-Stars, but I know that I'm not good at PvP, so it felt like if I actually participate in the All-Stars tournament, I would just embarrass myself, so decided to not participate. Oh wow, I have 18 FPS without GPU, and then BAM! 50 FPS. Wait, I can do this. Alright, okay, we have a farming room, we have here, pickaxes. Downstairs we have some more stuff, more ropes, wall hack by the way, don't report me. And some shamans, we have some scavengers, and the mutadiles. There we go. I think runecrafting got a bit easier. I think crafting might actually not be the worst skill anymore. Don't even need a taxi anymore. I would say this is probably quite a bit easier with the GPU renderer. Not crafted wrath runes in a while. Don't really know where to go. I think you go down here. And then...
one click!
Okay, nice, that works. So... in theory, we should be able to do the entire thing without having to load the map now. Which means...
one click!
And then we're sleeping for a bit. What do I think of a RuneScape girlfriend? I think that would be XP waste. And also a money waste if you paid money for her. Nice. So that's my third solo. Wooks, do you know how to breakdance? And no, I don't know that, but I know how to solo the Thread of Blood. And I think that is harder than breakdancing, probably. Thoughts on the color black? Well, yeah, black is another color, just like every other color we have. Not really much to think about it. It's just like every other color. Do I have a girlfriend in real life? No, I don't. Don't really think I would have time for a girlfriend. Because I prefer to spend my time on other stuff. Like RuneScape. Do I equip my real-life Inferno Cape from time to time? No, I don't. I don't really have much of a reason to use it. Especially when I'm home most of the time anyway. And I don't know, it just seems kind of embarrassing to use it in public if people don't know what the meaning is of it. What I think about the new skill? The things they announced so far doesn't really seem that exciting. So I'm hoping they make or announce some more things about the skill. But right now they haven't really announced much about the endgame of the skill. Like, it just seems like the skill ends at like level 50 or something right now with what they have announced. I feel like I can't really give an opinion about it until they actually tell us what you get after level 50. Hey Ox, can you look into the webcam and say I'm proud of you, son. I promise I won't cry. I'm proud of you, son. Is soloing easier than playing with Boti on your team? Well, I guess in a way playing with Boti is kind of like soloing. Am I trying to grow a beard? No, I usually shave it off when it gets too long. Or usually my dad wants to shave it off of me because I can't really be bothered myself. Who's the best PvMer besides myself? Probably Thaddeus, maybe. Not really sure. Don't really watch that many people PVMing. But I know he is really good. 0.9%. On triple zeros, that's fine. Oh wait. Oh, it held a 9. Okay. Thanks for watching the stream, guys. Have a good night. Something like sand crabs, for example. Well, you can decide what NPCs you want, but I have sand crabs in here. So it adds this timer when monsters become aggressive, and it adds this line. So I walk past this line. The timer is 9:34. I walk out, and it resets to 10 minutes. And obviously the line moves, so kind of cool plugin, I think. Hopefully people will like it. And I'm pretty sure that this is like 100% accurate as well. Only problem is if you turn the plugin off and then turn it on, it's not actually, I don't actually think it's possible to know where the lines are, so get the message instead. No! Oh, I can take it that. Do I work for Skynet? How can you tell if I'm the real Wooks when there is another fishing stream? Basically, you look at the follower count and you look at the total views on the channel, and then you can probably figure out who is the real one. But I'm gonna end the stream now, so thank you guys for watching and have a good night, and I'm gonna take a sip of water to end the live stream.